Giving gifts is different everywhere in the world. Be sure that you find out the local customs and traditions before you give one.
People who live in the US, Canada, and Europe don't really expect gifts from their business partners. Sometimes they tell their employees not to accept gifts because someone might think they are bribes.
But if you are a house guest, you can take gifts like candy or flowers. And for birthdays, sometimes people like more of a personal gift instead of just money.
But it's different in the Middle East. Gifts show relationships, so your friends or partners will probably give you a gift. Remember to give them something back of equal value.
In India, you don't have to give a gift to business partners at the first meeting. But if you do, make it a small gift. However, if you go to someone's home, you should take a gift.
If you're in Egypt, don't give flowers. Flowers are associated with funerals.
Wherever you go, it's always wise to check with the local people first to find out what kind of gifts are acceptable in that area. Then your gift will be received with gratitude.